Hello, sharpshooters. It's Saturday afternoon. I usually do video Saturday night, but it's Saturday afternoon, and I'm in a good mood, okay? We go up and down the mood. Sometimes I'm in a bad mood. Sometimes I'm in a good mood. Trolls usually put me in a bad mood. I get a lot of private messages, but they're all gone now. They're all zapped. We all know their ID. There are two people in the world that I detest, and I will follow. And I'm telling you right now, one is called Axel, Greece, and one is called Felipe. You will not rest. You will not rest. I'm not, you know, I'm a nice guy. But I will get you both. Whatever way I get you, I will get you. Commercially or otherwise. I'm a powerful man. Remember that. You went after me? Every hour, for months and months, for no reason. One of you is pumping gas in Brazil. Too bad. Should have followed me. The other one, I don't know. I hope you're ruined. But I will get you. That's all I have to say. Now, the second thing is, look at this. Look at this. Do you need anything else in life? Do you need anything else in life? All of you who have gone after me. Why? Jealousy. Look, what else do you need in life? Here, sell, okay? And here, buy. This is all you need. This comes with the MT5 range module. Market ranges 80% of the time, but does trend. This is one of the moments where it has trended extremely well, and you have done a trade by doing nothing. It's boring. You just sat there and watched it do it. Now, can I give anybody anything better? I mean, I will help you set this up, okay? Might not be as pretty because I put in, you know, clouds, Ishimoku clouds. There's a lot of videos on this. I have an amazing indicator here, which may look like nothing, but it's actually a Renko indicator using ATR. So Renko has no time. So don't question me about it. Because we use ATR, we have time. So we can use about 10, 20, whatever, 5 point, whatever. I use about 10 time frames. Now what happens here is when you go below zero, above zero, this is a buy, okay? And when you go below zero, it's a sell, okay? That's a bit slow. You know, Renko can be compared to a tanker turning, but you want confirmation. But look at these trades too. Just by following this indicator, you knew it was a short. Look where you go up. Okay, a bit late. I come in a bit earlier. But you know, you're not going to miss anything here, and you're going to make money all your life. This is basically, this and the range trader is all you need. That's all you need. Market range is 80% of the time. So you're not always going to get trends like this. So you might get really bored. Like when it gets up here. Okay, it's not coming out because of a special reason here. You need more than two boxes for it to come out. But, and I also use, some of you might know what Elliott Wave is. I'm not going to get into it. But you can tell here the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at that. How well that works. So I put that up. I have a trending mechanism, which tells me what's going on. I have the news here. I mean, all I need to do is watch this. But you know, sometimes it's like watching paint dry. Because one of these boxes can take days to form because it's just based on price. So it has to go up 10 pips to do anything. But it's forever. Once it goes up 10 pips, it's printed forever. It doesn't repaint or anything. This is the most fantastic thing. Not enough people talk about it. I don't know why, but that's what it is. Now, the range trader you buy on my MT5 does a lot more trades, okay? This is here on, what is it? Where are we on here? 15 minutes, okay? Let me show you. If I put it on, typical self-optimize. Okay, does it every hour. So, and has filters, all that kind of stuff. Look, you can see here it was a good trade. This is a self-optimized band, huh? It's not at all a Bollinger band. There's nothing to do with it. It could be 60, it could be 100. Bollinger's 20. I mean, it's based on standard deviation. It's based on a curve fitting. It's based on the bell curve. So, looks like a Bollinger band. But that's just to make it graphically. And on the MT5, I don't even put it graphically because it confuses people. So it just does the trade. But this is not something you miss. I mean, this is 80% of the market. So what you see is these huge trends where you can buy a car. And in the meantime, you're doing a lot of little trades that add up. As you can see in some of my signals. Now, I have a treat for you this week. Look what I'm doing. This is, I'm doing an optimization back to 1970. 101 hours. Look at that. I've only done 16 hours of it. And what I'm doing is trying to check my theory by using fixed optimization. So I'm trying to prove that the self-optimization is better than any fixed optimization. I can find a fixed optimization till the 70s. Now you can see the drawdown is really low, which is interesting, 0.30. And you can see, you know, what the best band is found, but it's only making $100 so far. So it's done 160 trades. Now there are two ways to look at this, and I will show you. This is my product, the black box, which I still use. It's on there, and there's a reason it's on there, and everybody's forgotten about it. But it's my original product. It didn't have self-optimization, and I used to have to do these these optimizations every weekend. It took days and days and days and days and days to do to find the correct band. But there are two theories here, which I'm not using in the other one. You can, okay, you can cross on the MA, put true or false. So basically, there are some computers, and I have friends that do this. You go to the top of the band, it's an optimized band, remember? It's 101 days to do, so it's not that easy. And come out at the midpoint. You can be doing this all day, right? That's another way of doing it. Another way of doing things. It's very easy and it's much cheaper than having the self-op. But self-op is so fantastic. And with machine language and it learns, etc. I mean, I bet you it beats everything. I'll give you the results of this. I'm doing it on 15 minutes. Now I have to do it on 1 hour and it's going to take me forever. It's 101 hours. But hopefully I can prove that it's going to test both. It's going to test coming out at the bottom of the band, okay, down here, and it's going to test coming out here. My feeling is if you do this quite a lot, you can make a lot of money. And it's cheap, it's $200. So I don't know why nobody's buying it. But anyway. Now the way we come in is very simple on this. This is my first EA ever done. It's so well written. It's so well written. It was written by a top program that's become so big now you can't even reach him on the phone. But it was very well written. And yeah, okay, the way you're coming in is quite easy, and I'm not going to tell you how you do it, but it's quite easy. But the new one will of course work out lots of things because you can walk up and down the band. You can get false starts here. You forget how complicated the my EA is because you know you can get false starts. I mean you can come in at the wrong time. You might this might continue up here. You might stay on the band for 3 days. Things like that. And look how many trades I do a day. So the self-optimization every hour is really good. So the, whatever you pay for the MT5 program, plus I give you everything else. You don't understand. I get you on the phone if I like you, because there are people I detest. I'll help you. If I don't like you, you just get the program and you'll be pretty happy with it. No problem. But I help you. I have about 15 other. I can give you the MT4 versions. I can give you the various module versions, the squeeze out. I can give you the breakout versions. I can give you the, of course, it'll be always range and Renko, but there's a built-in Renko one, which I made really easy for myself, where you don't have to have the offline chart. Lots of things we can do. Okay? Now, another thing is my signal. As you can see, it's going quite well. Subscription not permitted. No, because people subscribe and pay me $30 a month. I'm more paying to me than anything else. So it's really to show what I'm doing. And I'll try and keep it as long as I can, but I get itchy and take the money out, do all sorts of things. I've already taken $97 out. And I keep the draw down. Well, there's a 30 cutoff, okay? So I keep the draw down about 31, 32 until I decide, I want people to come in. But the idea is not for people. I'm not going to make any money out of this. This is bullshit. I pay $40 a month. I get 25% commission. I get the money 3 months later. And then you bug me every day. It's not going up. It's not going down. Yeah. Not my thing. I'm a busy man. So that's the other thing. And then, so you can see my EA. This is 3 months, huh? And it's mainly my EA. It's only 50%. Of course, I did a mistake this week. I'll admit, I make mistakes. I shorted the pound. That hurt me a bit. Shorted the pound. I haven't touched the pound in 2 years, and I went and shorted it. And they voted to extend to European. Anyway. So, we'll see. I don't think the pound's going to do better than euro. So, we'll see in the end. But I'm not an expert in pound. Stick to euro. Okay, now. So for those of you who want to have a go at me because I'm one of the best traders in the world and people like to have a go at me, yes, I am one of the best traders in the world and I don't care what people think. Yes, I am arrogant. Yes, I believe in myself and there should be more. And yes, I don't let myself get cut down. Yes, I can take failure. Yes, I can take 3 bullets in the chest and get up and run, get the Medal of Honor. Yes, I've played rugby all my life, and you can hit me all you want. Okay. Now I have. Look at this. I'm very hard to reach, by the way. I'm a very busy guy. I have a lot of things to do, and all the people on MT4 are just basically people with iPhones in Brazil, and God knows what's happened to our business. Used to need a $30,000 Reuters machine on your desk to be able to trade currencies. But now look, anybody can have an iPhone and be writing it in Becak in Indonesian, pretend to be what they want. So that's kind of annoying. But anyway, I have, if you go to my main profile page, it's my main profile page. Okay. Auto trading. You should watch this video, the auto trading legacy retrained institutional trader, because nothing is going to change. My system in 20 years will be just as good as it is now. It's a reversal to the mean system. Everything in nature reverses to the mean, right? You can't go wrong with it over time. So whatever you say, you can't go wrong with it. And it's not that easy to do. Anyway, I've done a joint. Look at this. Please join my new chat. Wow, this is before only. For the good world and positive only. There will be no mercy for trolls. Okay? This is a permanent invitation, unique invitation to join. I haven't got many members. As you know, I've only got 100 members on Twitter. I take out about 200 members a week. I've only got about 700 people on MT4 because most of you are selling stuff and I don't want you on here. I want genuine, people giving genuine feedback. This is your invitation.